credit and deposit growth. What's your own outlook on how you see it playing out for the bank?
See, for the bank, we are looking for a credit and deposit growth of around 15%. In PNB, for the last 1 year, we have gone for a consolidation strategy. We had shed bulk deposits. We had about 88,000 crore of bulk deposits, and which is around 25,000 crore. Now, having shed the 60,000 crore of deposit, we had to equally balance it from the asset side also. So we saw that some of the corporate loans which were unsecured went out of the balance sheet, the interbank participation certificates. So all those, the assets which could have created problem for us as we go along, we have come out of that. So for the last 1 year, our growth rate has been on single digit, which is a very conscious decision taken to see that the profitability is held in compared to the balance sheet size. Now, after completing this 1 year and with the base effect coming in from this quarter onwards, we should catch up with the growth, and then we should end the year with 15% growth on both deposit and advance.